Okay, I am Dr. Vivek Gupta, working here as senior interventional cardiologist in Apollo Hospital, New Delhi. We have just finished a case of large OM, which we did quickly in a patient who had a primary PCI about 2 weeks back. So myself, Dr. Vivek Gupta, our nurse
Shaima,
and our very important technician, Mr. Shyam, I think senior most in Apollo, with my friend Mr. Mansoor, who is trying to make a hospital in Itawa and other places in India. So he's just a businessman with us. So okay, so let me introduce this patient. He had a primary angioplasty of right coronary artery in a mid segment. He had an acute infarct wall MI. It's already a follow-up case of RC angioplasty which was done. He had a drug default. He did not follow up the full treatment, but unfortunately he had an MI about 2 weeks back. We did an angioplasty preceded by a thrombosuction and we did a check angio of the right coronary artery. And we saw that the artery was fully patent. And just show the picture. Yeah, this artery was fully patent. You can see the stent in the middle segment flowing very well with TME3 flow. The patient, we had a small instant restenosis of the previous stent and we were trying to find out whether we need to put a stent. Finally, we decided that we will not put a stent in the proximal segment. It is not more than 30 to 40 or 50% maximum. So we now did a staged procedure of the left segment. Next view, yeah. So there is a tight stenosis in the OM1. And it's not a difficult case, but we had to quickly wire it. Next, a quick wire with the PT, choice PT of Boston, and then balloon with a 2 mm balloon going up. We struggled with a 2.25 mm balloon, and we changed the balloon quickly, yes, and ballooned and pre-dilated, and quickly put a stent. Next view, yeah, the stent of 2.25 only, a small vessel, into.